Hi, this is Adam with 8 Plus Safe and Lock, and we wanted to do another video here about the proper dialing techniques for this Sentry Safe. We did a video a couple months ago with a standard Group 2 combination lock, a real safe lock. However, Sentry Safes use a different, called a direct entry tailpiece lock, and the dialing technique for them is completely different than a standard safe lock, so we wanted to look at that and give the proper dialing technique on one of these. So we've got two different safes here. We're going to do a video for the four number safe first, and then we'll do a separate video for the three wheel, which naturally has three numbers in it as well. This safe is, as I said, a four wheel safe, so it's got four numbers in the combination. First thing you need to do is, when you've got a mechanical dial, that is, or electronic, completely different, but first thing you want to do is, of course, unlock the overlock there, the relocker. Get that out of the way so that you're ready to open when you get the combination entered. Now, to start out, we go four times left to our first number on this safe. Four times left for a four number or four wheel mechanical combination lock on a Sentry safe. First number on this safe is 85, so we'll go there four times. One, two, three, and this will be the fourth time. Then go back to the right three times to our second number, which is 73. So we'll go one, two, and stop on your third time on 73. And of course, as you know, you will substitute your numbers for this combination I'm using on this particular safe. For your third number, you're going to go two times back to the left. Our number is 35, so we go twice, once, and stop on that second time. 35. Now we're going to come back around one time to our final number, which is four in this case. Our fourth number is number four, and we have to completely stop when we arrive at that final number. Unlike a group two or a group one, a true combination lock, this dial will not come to a stop on the final number. You have to stop on it. If you go a little past it on that last number, it's okay. You can go back. That's not the case with the first three numbers, but in this case, stop on the number four or your final number, and your safe is open. So that's all there is to it. Four on a four-wheel Sentry safe, four number combination, mechanical combination lock. You go four to the left, three to the right, two to the left, and stop on your first pass for your final number. This is true for all four-wheel Sentry mechanical combination locks universally. It doesn't just apply to this S-Series safe. Any four-wheel or four-number Sentry safe, this dialing technique will work. Again, this is Adam with 8 Plus Safe and Lock, and thank you for joining us today. If you have any further questions or need any help with some dialing diagnostics, we'll be glad to have you call at 501-450-0441. Thank you.